वेलकम बैक डियर स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ मिस्टर मंगेश बले। आई एम वर्किंग एज एन असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एट गोखले एजुकेशन सोसाइटीज आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस कॉलेज चवार, डिस्ट्रिक्ट पालघर। इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द सिलेबस फॉर बोथ थियरी एज वेल एज प्रैक्टिकल्स। इन दिस लेक्चर we are going to start our unit first, that is introduction to quality concepts, chemical calculation and sampling. In this unit we will start our second topic, that is chemical calculations. So in this topic, first, what is mean by solution? Everybody knows, right? Solutions are homogeneous mixture of two or more components, or simply we can say mixture of solute plus solvent is called as what? Solution. In that case, the component present to a greater extent, or we can say major component, is referred to the solvent, and that present to a smaller extent, or we can say minor component, is termed as the solute. So this is the solution. There are various solutions. The solution containing relatively less amount of solute are called as dilute solution, and that containing relatively more amount of solute are called as concentrated solution. So for this solution having some concentration, okay, so what is the definition of concentration of solution? The amount of solute present per unit quantity of the solvent or solution is called as concentration of that solution. So there are different methods while expressing concentration of solutions. There are two major methods, that is physical method and chemical methods, or you can say physical units or chemical units. In the physical units, the first unit is weight by volume, and last one volume by volume. And in chemical units, there will be volume basis or weight basis. In the volume basis, we are going to study molarity, normality, formality, and in case of weight basis, we are going to learn molarity, mole fraction, formality, molality, and so on. So first we will see the physical units. In the physical units, first one is weight percent, which is denoted by percent W by W. So the definition of the weight percent is weight percent or percentage by weight is defined as weight in grams of the solute present in 100 gram of the solution. So according to this definition, the formula for weight percent is equal to weight of solute in gram divided by weight of solution in gram into 100. Why into 100? Because we are looking percentage, weight percent, that's why we have multiplied by 100. Or another formula, weight percent is equal to वेट ऑफ सोल्यूट प्लस सॉरी वेट ऑफ सोल्यूट प्लस वेट ऑफ सॉल्वेंट इन ग्राम इन टू 100. सो आवर फॉर्मूला बिकम्स वेट परसेंट इज इक्वल टू W2 अपॉन W2 प्लस W1 इंटू 100, वेयर W2 मीन्स वेट ऑफ सोल्यूट इन ग्राम एंड W1 इज द वेट ऑफ सॉल्वेंट इन ग्राम. सो वी विल सी द एग्जाम्पल. सपोज वी विल कंसिडर ए सोल्यूशन कंटेनिंग 30 ग्राम ऑफ ग्लूकोज एंड 70 ग्राम ऑफ वॉटर. देन इट कंटेन्स 30% ग्लूकोज बाय वेट. ओके, दिस इज अबाउट द वेट परसेंट. नाउ सेकंड फिजिकल यूनिट इज वॉल्यूम परसेंट, विच इज डिनोटेड बाय परसेंट वी बाय वी. The definition of volume percent is volume percent or percentage by volume is defined as number of parts by volume of solute to 100 parts by volume of solution. So according to this definition of volume percent or percentage by volume, the formula becomes volume percent is equal to weight of solute in gram upon volume of solution in cm cube into 100. So the example for this, 50% ethanol solution. That means when we prepare 50% ethanol solution, in that contains 50 ml of ethanol and 50 ml of solvent, that is we can say water. 50 plus 50 becomes 100 ml total volume of this solution. So this is about the volume percent. Now the third physical unit is weight volume percent. It is denoted by percent W by V. Definition of this, weight volume percent is defined as weight of the solute in gram present per 100 ml of the solution. So by this definition, weight volume percent, that is percent W by V, is equal to weight of solute in gram upon volume of solution in cm cube into 100. Example for this weight volume percent, when we prepared any percent solution, that will be the solid substance. For that we will consider potassium iodide solute. When we prepared 10% Ki, that is potassium iodide, it refers to a solution containing 10 gram of potassium iodide in 100 ml of solution. That means we have to dissolve 10 gram of potassium iodide in 100 ml of solvent. That becomes a 100 ml of solution. So this is about the physical units. Now we will move to the chemical units. In the chemical units, we have molarity, molality, normality, formality, mole fraction, and parts per billion, parts per million, and so on. So first we will see the molality. It is denoted by small m. Definition of molality, Molality M is can be defined as the number of moles of solute, the number of moles of solute present per kilogram of the solvent. This is the definition of molality. According to this definition, molality is equal to N2 upon small W1 in kilogram. Why kilogram? Because here the solvent we are going to consider into the kilogram. That's why W1 in kilogram, where N2 is the number of moles of solute and W1 is the weight of the solvent in kilogram. Okay, you have to remember this formula. Okay, now second chemical unit is formality. It is denoted by capital F. The definition of formality: the number of formula weight of a solute present per liter or dm cube of the solution is known as formality. So this is the definition. By this definition, formality is equal to number of formula weight of solute, divided by volume of solution in liter or dm cube. So now our formula becomes capital F, that is formality, is equal to small n F upon V dm cube. Nf means what? Number of formula weight of solute. V dm cube means volume of solution in dm cube. But number of formula weight of solute is equal to weight of solute in gram upon weight upon formula weight. That means our formula becomes small nf, that is number of formula weight of solute, is equal to small w2 upon capital F2. Okay, now when we add into the above formula, then formality capital F becomes W2 upon F2 into V dm cube. This is our second formula for the formality. So this is about the formality. Okay, then we will just recapitulate what we have seen in this lecture. First, we have seen the definition of concentration of solution. What is the definition of concentration of solution? The concentration of solution is defined as the number of solute present per unit quantity of solvent or solution. Then we have seen different methods of expressing concentration of solutions. In that, we have seen physical methods and chemical methods. Okay, then we have seen weight percent. All of you know the definition of weight percent. What is that? Weight percent or percentage by weight is defined as weight in grams of the solute present in 100 gram of the solution. Then volume percent. Volume percent or percentage by volume is defined as number of parts by volume of solute to 100 parts by volume of solution. Then we have seen weight volume percent. The weight volume percent is defined as weight of the solute in gram present per 100 cm cube of the solution. Then we have seen the molality, right? What is the definition of molality? Molality is defined as the number of moles of the solute present per kilogram of the solvent. Then at the end of this we have seen formality. Okay, the definition of formality: the number of formula weight of a solute present per dm cube of the solution is called as formality. Okay, in the next lecture we are going to start molarity, normality, mole fraction and so on. So for today, thank you.